I am sitting in a room different from the one you are in now. I am recording the sound of my speaking voice, and I am going to play it back into the room again and again until the resonant frequencies of the room reinforce themselves so that any semblance of my speech, with perhaps the exception of rhythm, is destroyed. What you will hear then are the natural resonant frequencies of the room articulated by speech. I regard this activity not so much as a demonstration of a physical fact, but more as a way to smooth out any irregularities my speech might have. I am sitting in a room different from the one you are in now. I am recording the sound of my speaking voice, and I am going to play it back into the room again and again until the resonant frequencies of the room reinforce themselves so that any semblance of my speech, with perhaps the exception of rhythm, is destroyed. What you will hear then are the natural resonant frequencies of the room articulated by speech. I regard this activity not so much as a demonstration of a physical fact, but more as a way to smooth out any irregularities my speech might have. I am sitting in a room different from the one you are in now. I am recording the sound of my speaking voice, and I am going to play it back into the room again and again until the resonant frequencies of the room reinforce themselves so that any semblance of my speech, with perhaps the exception of rhythm, is destroyed. What you will hear then are the natural resonant frequencies of the room articulated by speech. I regard this activity not so much as a demonstration of a physical fact, but more as a way to smooth out any irregularities my speech might have. Sitting in a room different from the one you are in now. I am recording the sound of my speaking voice, and I am going to play it back into the room again and again until the resonant frequencies of the room reinforce themselves so that any semblance of my speech, with perhaps the exception of rhythm, is destroyed. What you will hear then are the natural resonant frequencies of the room articulated by speech. I regard this activity Not so much as a demonstration of a physical fact, but more as a way to smooth out any irregularities my speech might have. I am sitting in a room different from the one you are in now. I am recording the sound of my speaking voice, and I am going to play back into the room again and again until the resonant frequencies of the room reinforce themselves, so that any semblance of my speech, with perhaps the exception of your rhythm, is destroyed. What you will hear then are the natural resonant frequencies of the room articulated by speech. I regard this activity not so much as a demonstration of physical fact, but more as a way to smooth out any irregularities my speech might have. I am sitting in a room different from the one you are in now. I am recording the sound of my speaking voice, and I am going to play back into the room again and again until the resonant frequencies of the room reinforce themselves, so that any semblance of my speech, with perhaps the exception of a rhythm, is destroyed. What you will hear then are the natural resonant frequencies of the world articulated by speech. I regard this activity not so much as a demonstration of physical fact, but more as a way to smooth out any irregularities my speech may have.
Thank you. ugliness, ash cans and unobtainable dollars, children screaming under stairways, boys sobbing in armies, old men weeping in the park, Moloch, Moloch, nightmare of Moloch, Moloch loveless, mental Moloch, Moloch the heavy conjurer of men, Moloch the incomprehensible prison, Moloch the slothful solar jailhouse and congress of sorrows, Moloch whose buildings are judgment, Moloch the vast stone of war, Moloch the sun government, Moloch whose mind is pure machinery, Moloch whose blood is running money, Moloch whose fingers are 10 armies, Moloch whose breath is a cannibal dynamo, Moloch whose ear is a smoking tomb, Moloch whose eyes are 1,000 blind windows, Moloch whose skyscrapers stand in the long streets like endless Jehovah's, Moloch whose factories dream and croak in the fog, Moloch whose smokestacks and antennae crown the cities, Moloch whose love is endless oil and stone, Moloch whose soul is electricity and bank, Moloch whose poverty is a specter of genius, Moloch whose fate is a cloud of sexless hydrogen, Moloch whose name is the mind, Moloch in whom I sit lonely, Moloch in whom I dream angels, crazy in Moloch, cocksucker in Moloch, black love and manless in Moloch, Moloch who entered my soul early, Moloch in whom I am a consciousness without a body, Moloch who frightens me out of my natural ecstasy, Moloch whom I abandon, wake up in Moloch, light streams out of the sky, Moloch, Moloch, robot apartments, invisible suburbs, skeleton treasuries, blind capitals, demonic industries, spectral nations, invincible madhouse, granite cocks, monstrous bombs. They broke their backs lifting Moloch to heaven. Pavements, trees, radios, tons, lifting the city to heaven which exists and is everywhere about us. Visions, omens, hallucinations, miracles, ecstasies, gone down the American River. Dreams, adorations, religion, the whole book.
Fast and bulbous.
Fast and bulbous. Thank you.
I think that we have another one to take and just use that as is for the album. Okay, I'm gonna listen to it back now.